Do you have a busy clinic and you're quickly looking to show or hide practitioners on the calendar based on their schedule and availability? If so, you'll want to enable the Smart One-Day View option on the Appointments page. In this video, I'll show you how. On the Appointments page, you'll first want to make sure you change your calendar view so you're only displaying one day at a time. On desktop, this can be done by using the drop-down menu in the top right corner. Now that you're only displaying one day, tap the cogwheel icon and turn on the Smart One-Day View from here. On a tablet or mobile device, you'll be able to change the display by first opening the calendar toolbar. You'll then see a tick box to turn on the Smart One-Day View. Close the calendar toolbar and you're all set. Once Smart One-Day View is turned on, the appointments page will automatically adjust. The calendar will no longer show practitioners on days they are not working. Just note, if no practitioners are booked or available that day, you'll still see a column on the appointments page that will allow you to book with any practitioner. Just select the practitioner you'd like to book with when creating the appointment. To turn the setting off, simply change your calendar view to display additional days or turn off Smart One-Day View within the calendar toolbar. That completes this video, but if you have any questions about the Smart One-Day View, reach out to our support team. We'd be happy to help.